Hello, my name is Dark Wolf Art, and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we're going to be playing Time Crisis, the arcade version, a classic from back in the day. Let's just roll on and get right into it. And of course, I will be playing with a controller because I don't have a light gun or a CRT TV. It's Rachel, the daughter of the president of Sochi. Nobody cares about the story. Let's add a load of coins in there. Stage one.
This nation will soon be mine. the taste of revenge is sweet.
Classic villain.
Your father.
That's
will
the word.
Pay a price for destroying the imperial rule. What happened?
We've been invaded.
What?
You know what? Let's get into it, shall we? Let's press the pedal, but you've got to press the button down to actually stand up on this, which is a bit annoying. I'll do it though. There we go. Ah, nice. 37% hit accuracy. About right for my shooting. Danger. Danger. Run out of time. Of course, this is one of the major things with arcade games. No more lives. I think you find I do have more lives. Yes. There we are. We spent a pound. That's £2 so far. So I don't know. God, I'm good at this game, aren't I? Did I, like, do those grenades not do anything? Action. There we are. Area 2, 39%. I think I was 1% up, so I'm getting ever so slightly better. The sound's gone a bit funny, but... Come on, this analog stick. Got him finally. Reload. Oh, bye bye. Reload. Get rid of the helicopter.
Action. Reload.
Good thing about these arcade games on this, I complete the game with no problems, of course, because I got all the money in the world. Time is up. Continue. Yes. Oh, getting right over that.
Action.
There we go. No more lives. I have all the lives in the world, mate. No one's gonna stop me from completing this game. What else? Sure, there was one more guy who just ran out. Oh, 40% now. I am getting better. Voice acting is on par with this game.
Action. Reload. 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 Reload.
No more lows again, that was quick. Let's go, come on. Oh, there we are. Boss one destroyed. Yeah. Go on to stage two, shall we? No more lives again. Oh, what should we ever do about that, eh? There we go.
Action.
There he is. Oh, nearly out of time. Oh, time extended.
Action.
Time is up. But is it though? Nope. Come on. Area 2, Area 3. Action. They're all swinging in now. Oh, all getting in with the action here, aren't they, guys? I feel like you guys don't like me. Not very nice.
Action. Help. Reload.
I can knock that down then. Oh, no more lives. I think you find I do have more lives. Can I not? I'll try and lock down the chandelier. Yes.
Action.
Keeping out with that 41%, nice. Now fast forward.
Action.
No more loads again. Really wants me to spend my money on this game. That's it, run away, you little.
Action. Reload. Reload.
See, shoot him. I swear this guy is annoying. Wow, they really don't want me to continue. This is definitely a money hungry game. And the villain is dead.
Thank you.
Stage 3. Really? Oh, let's get on with it. I don't think that's true. And now we're Oh, you're not running away, mate. Die already. There we go. Get rid of that swine. I'm keeping it the same. That's not too bad. Action. They really don't want me playing this game anymore. No, they do. Top time, 9 seconds. Or 9 minutes. Action. I saw you. Well, the sound going. You swine. There he is. Gotcha. Freeze. Action. Reload. 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 Well, time is up. Yes, I suppose we'll continue, shall we? Last area, I believe. Get rid of you, and get rid of you. No more lives. Ouch. Jump. I need unlimited ammo. On. Go. Oh, big boss. Oops. Oh, no more lives again. Yes. God, must have spent over 100 quid so far. Where the hell have they got suits of armor attacking? Who came up with that idea? Oh, here we go again. Right, this has to be the end, hasn't it? Final boss scene. Final boss battle, even.
Oh, you're finally here to save me.
Let's
once and for all.
Let's end this once and for all.
Just to be sure.
Great.
Action! Reload!
Well, no more lives, eh? Yes. Yeah, why not? We'll play again. Come on. No more lives again. Oh, oh dear. These enemies are definitely here to waste your time.
Get him!
gone. How many more are there? More coins in. Shoot him. Wait, shoot him there. What a douchebag. Oh, roundhouse kick to the face. Hey, and that's it. We have done it. We have completed Time Crisis. And that's the end. So I have just wasted a load of money to play this game. Oh, skill points free. Good. And then blah, blah, blah. The end. Okay, cool. So yeah, that was Time Crisis for the arcade. Definitely a classic back in the day. I don't recommend with the controllers, never, usually on these types of games, but what can you do when you don't have the things? So I have been Dark Wolf Art. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.